Mr. Little, how does a man rob drug dealers for 8 or 9 years and live to tell about it?
Day to time, I suppose.